Hello, good morning everyone. Today, let us discuss about the some more important preparation of carboxylic acid. In that, first one, from nitriles and amides. From nitriles and amides. Okay. See, nitriles and amides undergoes hydrolysis, then formation of carboxylic acid. See, for example, I am taking general reaction RCN. This is a nitrile group, which is reaction with water. Okay, right. So to understand, just simple, I am writing H2O. RC double bond NH2. What happens? RC double bond NH2. Amide will be formed. This amide further undergoes hydrolysis in the presence of heat, HOH. Okay, now are you able to see carboxylic acid group? See, just to remove the ammonia, then RC double bond OH. You got the RC double bond OH plus ammonia. Okay, right. So, for example, I am taking this is a propane nitrile. Propane nitrile, first step, reaction with 1 mole of water. Here moles of water is important. If it is reaction with 1 mole of water, so this is to understand how can you write H2O, means CO, NH2 it will be formed. First amide it will be formed, amide. CH3CH2, C double bond O, NH2 amide it will be formed. Which is further undergoes hydrolysis, HOH and heat. See, just to remove the ammonia from here, then CH3CH2C double bond OH. What it will form, you know? Propanoic acid. CH3CH2C double bond OH. What happens? Propanoic acid will be formed. Propanoic acid. Okay? So, for competitive level, sometimes they will mention the number of moles. Just to understand here. Here I am taking, this is a CN, benzyl nitrile. So benzyl nitrile, which is reaction with, sometimes they will mention for competitive level, partial hydrolysis they will mention. Partial hydrolysis means here amide or amine will be formed. See, benzyl nitrile, partial hydrolysis. Partial hydrolysis means, just to remember, 1 mole of water only, partial hydrolysis. So then you can write here H2O, means CO, NH2, it will be formed. See, benzamide it will be formed, benzamide. Say this is benzyl nitrile, if they mention for competitive level, hydrolysis. Hydrolysis means, then you consider for 2 mole of water. Partial hydrolysis means you consider for 1 mole of water. If you take 2 moles of water, which is directly converted to the carboxylic acid. 2 moles of water. So first 1 mole of water which is converted to amide, then another 1 mole of water, carboxylic acid it will be formed. Okay? Right. See, directly here I am writing H2O and OHH. 2 moles of water, see. H2O, OHH. Here 1 mole of water, here 1 mole of water. Just to remove from here ammonia and H2H. NH3, COOH. Direct carboxylic acid group, it will be formed. Okay? This compound, see, this concept don't forget. They are asking partial hydrolysis or complete hydrolysis. Partial hydrolysis, amide. Complete hydrolysis, carboxylic acid. Okay? Right. Next to preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent. From Grignard reagent. from Grignard reagent. See here. Now here I am taking methyl magnesium bromide Grignard reagent, which is reaction with the carbon dioxide CO. Now what happened, you know, preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent, this is undergoes nucleophilic addition reaction. What happened? Nucleophilic addition reaction. Then formation of CH3 attack to the carbon dioxide of carbon, then O minus, here Mg plus Br, here double bond, which is further undergoes hydrolysis, HOH. Then this oxygen attack the proton, then formation of CH3, C double bond OH plus MgOH Br will be formed. Okay, so this is the preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent. Within second we can give the answer. You see, simple technique is there. If you take methyl magnesium bromide carbon dioxide, ethanoic acid, then one carbon just you add ethyl magnesium bromide plus carbon dioxide powered by hydrolysis, propanoic acid. But see, propyl magnesium bromide, butanoic, just one carbon you add extra. Okay, so to understand, I am taking here for example, here I am taking, this is the phenyl magnesium bromide reaction with the carbon dioxide. See, first step what happens now here, this aryl group is attacked to the carbonyl carbon of carbon dioxide carbon, then formation of C, which is followed by hydrolysis, which is oxygen attack the proton, then formation of C double bond OH. OH is conveniently cut at right side also. So benzoic acid is going to be plus Mg OH Br. Okay, you got the point? So on the basis of from Grignard reagent, 2-3 applications will see. Maybe you can give the answer direct. Direct you can give. One simple technique I will use. For example, I am taking CH3, CH, CH3, Mg, Br. See, isopropyl magnesium bromide, which is reaction with the carbon dioxide in the presence of water or hydrolysis. The simple technique you remember, where is the Mg, Br group is there for that carbon, just directly join the COOH, carboxylic acid group is joined. So direct within second answer it will become. So here I am going to attach the direct to carboxylic acid group. Now tell me answer. C has three C, see, H, C, O, O, H, C has three, 1, 2, 3, 2 methyl propanoic acids. Where is the MgBr group is there? There you attach C, O, O, H group, then answer over, any reaction. For example, you see, I am taking cyclopentyl magnesium bromide reaction with CO2 followed by hydrolysis. Answer over within second. Answer over. See, where is the MgBr group is there? There you joint. What is it? COOH group. COOH group. You know the name of this compound? Okay. Cyclopentane carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid. Maybe you understood this. So very simple. You want to see one more example? See, here I am taking cyclohexane GBr reaction with CO2 followed by hydrolysis. Maybe you got the answer, no need to explain it. Answer is what I given technique, you know, where is the MgBr group is there? Then you directly join COOH group. Then byproduct is a MgOHBr. Cyclohexane carboxylic acid, it will be formed. Okay, so this is the preparation of the carboxylic acid from nitriles as well as from Grignard reagent. Okay, thank you very much. So remaining preparation we'll discuss tomorrow. Bye.